Well, it's a tech. Start with the tech.
Oh, they call me Boogie.
First ed tech, so we'll start at the top of the show and then run through the show with all the technical aspects, costumes and lights and focus lights on each principal and find where we actually stand on the stage. It's all going to be very different to how it was in the rehearsal room.
Turtle.
As we go through this, each time the set changes, we will have you stand aside, watch how the set is changing, then do it in light where you can actually see what's going on, and then do it for real with the real lights. At any point over the course of this, at any point that there's anything that you are concerned about safety-wise, you are all allowed to say stop. No matter how
we've been working with kind of stand-in sets, bits of equipment that we wouldn't necessarily be using. Now we've got the real thing. We've got a hydraulic lift at the front of the stage. We have to use that for the first time. It has to be cued with the stage manager so they know exactly when to run it, how we get onto it, how we make it safe as opposed to sort of cutting our heads off as we go down. So everything. We just have to deal with everything you see on a stage. We've never seen it.
I'm making sure everybody's safe, everybody's in the right place, everybody's out the way or in the way when they need to be for the various bits and pieces. Make sure we start on time, make sure everybody's happy.
I'm not sure where we're supposed to go. I think we're supposed to go in front.
How you doing? All right.
Yes, I'm your dresser.
Hello, how you doing?
Because it's all that confusing down there, but if you get any problems, it's me that should...
Oh, Scottish dresser, that's brilliant. You can't beat that.
It's exciting to be in here, man. It's great the way the... really impressed with the size of the stage, the size of the auditorium just fits right in there. It's really good. It's perfect. When you get up on the bridge and you look out, it's like, you know, all the sight lines are covered, man. It's going to be good in here. It's a good temple.
This is a relatively serious, normal actor. Dressed as a rapper.
That's right. You know, I am a Shakespeare actor, you know, so, but never let it be said. I'm down in the hood.
I just tried to throw him off the stage because I didn't
know. I'm in the show!
Yeah, they all love dressing up. Yeah. As soon as you get some actors and some wigs and some hats, they love it. They come alive.
Say soiree la, in the tech the car. Coming at ya, say soiree la.
Push your bags back.
Got it?
Yep. I think when everybody puts on their costumes and their wigs, it'll be much, much easier to get into character, yeah, definitely. Look at this, baby. Wow.
It's a little more gold than you are.
Yeah.
So let me tell you what's going to happen.
You know, nerves are an actual thing. I think if you don't have nerves, it's not, you know, it's not... not I don't know, maybe some actors don't get nervous. I don't get really nervous. I think the more experience you get, the less you suffer from nerves. But I do get a bit like butterflies in the stomach, and I think that's not a bad thing. And then when you get into the show and you get going and the character takes over, and then the nerves will go. So hopefully I won't be nervous during the show. Before it, I will be. But what a fantastic place to do it, right? Got another... Tom, man, you look like a different guy.
About 20 years older.
Man, what's that? Is that
you
your detective thing?
This is the drunk guy in the Strand.
The drunk guy?
Yeah, it's a really sharp drunk guy.
That's a bit smart for a drunk guy. Everyone's got these like half Windsor knots on them. I just did like a real... Is that wrong? I thought that was more the style. I thought they were quite small knots.
I think I just got sacked from Wall Street. That's my backstory.
Things like that really... I kind of came out and went, oh, everyone's got a bigger knot than I do. Is this the wrong knot?
It's not about the size of the knot.
It's the way you tie it. Oh, what a night. Late December back in 63.
What a very special time for me. I'm not so sure if I need to put some jewellery on for my skipping, but it does give me, you know, a new skip. I can really skip in this, Greg. Look at me go.